Okay, this is a car DVD with three lanes, front, back, and one with view camera to provide you all-around monitoring and ensure driving safety. Okay, first, we need power supply. You should charge it while using it. Normally, it's coming with the car charger, but now there's no card for me to do it. So now I'm using another USB cable. You just put it into the interface. And then insert the section cup. Put it into the wheel camera interface. Okay, give it power. Before you recording, you should insert SD card, which is not included. 38 megapixel, 170 degree for front, and 120 degree for back, and 140 for rear view. Press up and down button to change the camera. Here's the weird view. Zoom press can change to the weird view. 4.0-inch high definition IPS screen, as well as a clear parking monitoring. Picture in picture, which means two cameras can record and display on the screen at the same time.